Breaking this morning, one person is in critical condition after an overnight shooting near the Driving Park neighborhood. It happened this morning near the intersections of Kent Road and Rhodes Avenue. We will continue to follow this breaking story both on air and online at NBC4i.com.